tonight's debate. I've got a feeling that something is going to break. We got some bleeding hearts out here on the left, and then a racist tells you he's talking common sense. Oh, it's not common sense. Well, I'm a chair, respect my suit and tie. I'm so impartial, I don't come here to take sides. I'm adding nothing, I'm taking nothing away. While the masters of division are multiplying again, and we're still playing their games. Bonigo. Some words that the world's been waiting. Here are some words that the world's been waiting. Here are some words that the world's been waiting for. Well, it's alright, it really is.
No, it's not.
But we might as well act like it, cause you know being a realist, well, it ain't really gonna help with anything. Well, it's alright, it really is.
Mr. Lynn's got a nuclear weapon.
But that's okay, he's just posturing. His measure is not, but we've got a bigger one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now you're all vexed up. Let's have a question from that shifty guy at the back.
On today's front page, there's something I oppose.
There's no substance in his question, the substance is all in his no. And that's why our panel seems to know exactly what he's talking about. Well, calm down, now don't you speak over me. I'll point my pen at you, I'm David Dimbleby. This is my circus and you are my clown. To speak when you're spoken to, right now shut up and sit down. Ah! It's all gone wrong, it really has.
Come on, mate, you gotta put a smile on it.
You know, being a pessimist, well, it might self identify a problem before it occurs. It's all gone wrong, it really has. Help is Jesus or Buddha or Superman. Cause you know being a cartoonist, you can pull out some truth, you won't see a photograph. It's alright, it really is.